And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming your way. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, I have to say, Derek, they look a really good team at the moment. They pass it well, they've got great movement, and they're hard to beat. I'm looking forward to this one, as are these fans.
Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And snuffing out the danger. And they know they need to stop him. Will he find the net? There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Marcel Zabica, an inability to keep hold of the ball there. Alexander Arnold. Take it away. Now that goes down as a robust piece of tackling. What's the referee going to do next? Marcel Zabica. Making progress. Played towards the near post. Well, it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it left the boot. Haaland. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. James. The ball with Rodri. Eriksen's pass needed to be a little bit better. Well, good idea, but just a little bit too much on the ball. Marcel Zabica. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Interception to snuff out the danger. Haaland. Dangerous ball. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Eriksen. Now Ricardo Pereira has it. Ricardo Pereira. Marcel Zabica. Dan James. Brilliantly blocked. And foul it is then. Into the advanced position. Chance to finish. And a good take under duress there. Far from a good pass. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Now, will the cross work out for them? And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. And the corner has been given. Well, the chance has been missed. No other way to describe it. Eriksen.
Well, there it is. The away side haven't had as much of the ball. But that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
Well, that's right. Preserving the lead and doing it really well. Well, can they open up the defence here? Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Creative look about this. And the cross into the middle. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
So nearly at half-time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, they've not had quite enough purpose to their attacking play so far. It's all been a bit too predictable. But in the second half, if they can get more support to their strikers and play with greater intensity, they can certainly turn this around.
Pressing high to win the ball. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Rodri. Slipshod passing. James. Ricardo Pereira. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Eriksen. Timely intervention. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And tidily played. Ronaldo. Oh, in with a chance! Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Oh, good work by the keeper. And with that, the first half draws to a close. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Replaced by 21, Thomas Müller. A sloppy pass. Konsa, and now with Moreno, Ezri Konsa, well read to ease the pressure, not much time to make up his mind, getting forward, oh what an opportunity! And a close offside decision as they were threatening. Lisandro Martinez. Alex Moreno. Moving the ball effectively. Well, no danger now. Eriksen, being egged on by the crowd. Zabica! A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Good effort here. Was close, but he's put it over.
Well, the stats tell you everything. They've played well, they've created chances, and I think they've been the better team. They now have to convert one of those opportunities.
First things first, they need possession of the ball. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Darwin Nunez. It's with Martinez. And the emphasis is on creativity. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. But it stopped a promising attack in its tracks. And you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
And off the post. No nonsense clearance. Ricardo Pereira. Return to Zabica. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. The cross is on. Really well played pass. Ricardo Pereira. The ball with Rodri. Nunez. Oh, good looking run. Has a go. And a body in the way.
Happy birthday to Alex O'Neill celebrating today from all of your friends and family.
Really good challenge. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game.
Well, I have to say, these fans are doing everything to drive their team forward here.
Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. It looks promising. Just needs to resolve the danger. Now can they counter clinically? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Could be! And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here!
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Eriksen. Flag up, tight offside. Here it is now, a substitution. Alphonso Davies, Thomas Müller, and a timely intervention. And forward they go, chasing the game. Rodri, Konsa, and he read it well, intercepting it. In position here to protect the ball. Well, this game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, it's been a fairly even match, but at key moments, they've just been second best.
Hang on, Stuart, big chance here. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
So back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. on the scent of a winner late in this game. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Marcel Zabica. On to James. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. It needs an accurate cross. Can they forge ahead? No! At all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well, Derek, what a good game it was.